process scheduling algorithms. There are two kinds of process scheduling algorithms. The first one is preemptive algorithm and the second non-preemptive algorithm. Preemptive algorithms include SRTF, that is shortest remaining time first, secondly preemptive priority, and third round robin. Non-preemptive algorithms include FCFS, that is first come first serve, secondly SJF, shortest job first, and third non-preemptive priority scheduling. We use the Gantt chart representation for solving problems on process scheduling algorithms. Before starting off with solving examples on these algorithms, we need to know some of the terminologies. AT stands for arrival time, BT stands for burst time, CT stands for completion time, TAT stands for turnaround time, WT stands for waiting time. Turnaround time is the total time spent by processes from the time of submission to the time of completion. The time spent by a process waiting in a ready queue is called waiting time.